as it's practiced among the journalism circles, it was fully enough constructive. We have discussed very many issues, and here I'm taking this final opportunity. I want to emphasize that our positions, views and assessments on all of the issues addressed today are close or practically coincide to one another. We consider India as a steadily dynamically developing country today. Please look at that. Pay attention to the very fact that India, for the past recent years, has been steadily growing and has been demonstrating the steady growth rate. Meanwhile, while the international community still undergoes the financial economic crisis, India continues to show and demonstrate the high growth rates in terms of its economy. Furthermore, India right now, with the arrival of the new prime minister, has been undertaking the new foreign and domestic policy. I mean the reforming. First of all, reforming the social sphere. And indeed, these as well as the management, these today yields its own results. And I'm talking about this quite much with satisfaction. And I'd like here to congratulate our Indian friends. Moreover, the international community knows today that right now, at the moment, India is among the 7 top countries in the world in terms of the GDP growth rates and takes the 3rd position in the world in the power purchasing parity, PPP. As it's practiced to say in such kind of situations, the comments are no need for extra comments. And we in Uzbekistan, we are deeply interested in not only to recover, but at the same time to promote. To promote our economic relations, to promote our trade relations, to promote further trade and global and commodity exchange with India. During our negotiations, we have paid special attention to cooperation in the area of ensuring the security, jointly combating terrorism, extremism, and illegal drug trafficking. I'm saying that again, that Uzbekistan stands ready to extend and promote relations with the Republic of India. And Uzbekistan furthermore stands open for cooperation in the principal directions. And in the person of India, we see the fast developing nation in this, for example, in particular, in the cooperation between the two countries in the area of furthering and developing the ICT. And furthermore, we have got very wonderful relations like cooperation with India in the area of the pharmaceutical sector. Besides, we've got pretty much quite good cooperation in the area of the medicine